Hi, my name is Zarqa Nawaz, and I wrote a comedic memoir about growing up Muslim in Canada. And I wrote it, and it's called Laughing All the Way to the Mosque. And I'm going to read you an excerpt. When I was 7, I went up to a little boy in the schoolyard. He was sitting alone on the swing, sucking on a jawbreaker. He had black wavy hair and was a little on the chubby side. "Davy, do you believe in God?" He shrugged, "Because it's really, really important to believe in God." Davy just wanted to be left in peace, but he could see the prophesizing fire in my eyes. As far as he was concerned, I was certifiable. He did what any kid faced with a raging fundamentalist Muslim child would do. He made a Faustian bargain. "I'll believe in God if you push me on the swings for as long as I want," he said. I agreed. My arms ached and recess was torture, but that was the price of saving David's soul. A little while later, Davy's mother invited me to his birthday party. I was thrilled. As I sat at their table munching on some snacks, she watched me with worry. I was afraid that he had told her about me, the little Muslim kid who was trying to keep him from burning in hell. You'd think she'd be grateful. Instead, she walked up to me, her hands on her hips. "Don't eat that," she said. "But it's yummy." I stuffed more food into my face. "That's ham, and I'm pretty sure pork is forbidden in your religion," she said, frowning. "Aren't you Muslim?" I stopped mid-bite. I couldn't believe my taste buds. The meat was so good. I felt like I was eating a piece of heaven. I stuffed the last pieces into my mouth as fast as my guilty conscience would allow. I looked sadly at the tray of cold cuts as she quickly removed them from my hypnotized gaze. Davy's mother apologized to my mother when she came to pick me up. "I just thought she would know what pork was," she said. My mother looked at her greedy Muslim child and sighed. "We send her to the mosque," she said, "but her attention span is limited." I was a little insulted. At least I'd gotten the God part right. Who knew that the pictures of cute pigs with a giant X through them would translate into tasty morsels on a platter? Davy looked at me. "Are you going to hell now?" "Of course not," said his mother, appalled. "She made a mistake, and like we learned in church, Davy, God forgives." "Davy goes to church?" I said, disbelieving. "Of course, we're Roman Catholic. Davy's a choir boy." "Will you still push me on the swings?" he asked. After that day, I still pushed Davy on the swings because it was the right thing to do, even if I had started for the wrong reasons. But I decided to pay more attention to my lessons at the mosque. Religion was a tricky business. God was probably teaching me a lesson. Worry about your own soul, which always seemed in constant peril. And if I was really, really good, I'd get to eat pork in heaven.